BMW has revealed Australian pricing and specifications for the 4 Series Gran Coupe, with the second-generation four-door arriving priced from $75,900 plus on road costs. It means the extra pair of doors adds $5,000 to the 4 Series Coupe's entry point, but other variants offer better value compared to the two-door. The mid-spec 430i Gran Coupe costs $83,900 plus on roads, which is $5,000 less than the 430i Coupe, while the top-spec M440i's drive is $1,000 cheaper with four doors. Both the 420i and 430i Gran Coupes have 2.0-liter four-cylinder turbo petrol engines, offering 300 nm and 400 nm respectively, and powering the back wheels. Standard kit includes a head-up display, wireless phone charging, digital radio, LED headlights with auto high beam, and more. On top of the more potent engine, the 430i's $8,000 more expensive asking price also adds adaptive suspension, M Sport brakes, leather upholstery and other perks. Stepping up to the M440i's drive costs a hefty $32,000, thanks mainly to the addition of a 3.0-liter twin-turbo six-cylinder engine sending 285 kilowatts and 500 nm to all four wheels. It also has other features, including lumbar support, BMW laserlight, a 16-speaker Harman Kardon surround sound system, 19-inch gray alloy wheels with performance tires and an M Sport differential. There are also a number of options available, including a visibility package, comfort package, driver's assistant package and M Sport Plus package, each costing between $1,300 and $5,800.